So honored to teach here in the Dharma Yoga Center of New York City. It is probably the most beautiful, the most powerful yoga center of New York, the center of the legendary Dharma Mitra, the famous Dharma Mitra. So it's incredible for me to teach my way of meditation, and this way comes from my monastery, from Kopan Monastery in Himalayas. So how can we adapt and acknowledge more than we learn that we live in a monastery, especially in our daily stress situation? So every month you can follow the program on the TV and you can come at the Dharma Yoga Center to leave the session that we will do all together. And the focus at every session, every workshop will be how can we meditate? Meditate means in Sanskrit to train our mind. But we can translate to say meditate means to be more alive. How can I be more alive in my life? When I work in a big cities, when I have a lot of concentration every day, when I am tired, how can I feel better immediately? Because this way of meditation, as you know, it was not to meditate outside of the stress. It was to meditate, it is to be more alive inside the stress. Because when we practice outside, when we go back, we can have the meditation blues. So it's so important to practice in our daily situation. When I take my subway can become my yoga center. When I practice at my workplace, my desk, my corridor, my restroom, my offices can become my shrine of meditation. My car in the traffic can become an incredible opportunity to learn to be more present to my life. So what we use to be present to the life? We use, in this way of meditation, we use visualization, mental picture. We are that we think, we are that we say. So when we see a mountain, for example, when we visualize a dolphin, a tree, when we visualize a rose who gives her perfume, we become like a rose. We are that we think. So in every workshop here, in every session, we will practice visualization in the daily life. How can I feel better immediately with no effort? How can it work like that immediately? So the same practices that I teach for many big companies like Google or universities, in Harvard University, and also in jail, in school, in many, many situations. So we are so happy to invite you to follow those sessions every week. Thank you so much.